out here in the city of Newport Beach, guys. Looks like we got somebody pulled over. Might be the same dirty cops pulled me over at one point. Yeah, that's what I thought. That's what I thought. Costa Mesa, Newport Beach, y'all. Looks like they responded to probably back up Costa Mesa over here. Looks like we got undercovers, all kinds of stuff going on here. Looks like they got the place surrounded. Looks like they ditched this vehicle. This is the undercover right here. I'm guessing that's the vehicle they were chasing. I've seen this vehicle before. Unit 85. Unit 67. We got fire engine 83. Securing the scene, I guess. Wish I could have got here sooner. Dudes in the undercover clothing are the from Costa Mesa Police Department. The other guys are Newport Beach Police Department. You guys are good to cross. I don't know, they got some vehicle restriction over here on the side. Probably a chase. They're searching a car over here and shit.
Do you get through?
Yeah, as long as they don't got yellow tape up, see how that guy is about to walk through? You're good. Fire engine 83. All the bells and whistles. Another undercover unit over here, that Ford Explorer.
Hey, what's up?
Well, let's go see what this is about, huh? Day Mode. Mr. Undercover, his name is Day Mode. What's he pointing at? In the middle of searching a fucking bike pedal or whatever it was they were searching in the previous video. I'll combine it to this one. We're at their undercovers here. Jack shit in there. They don't got any laptops to give it away or nothing. Little plates. I bet you this one doesn't have a front plate just like the Dodge over here. Yeah, no plate on this bitch. Oh, this one does. Looks like there's a plate on the Ford, guys. Charger though. Charger's a no-go as far as the front plate goes. I'm out here working in the city of Costa Mesa, Newport Beach, guys. It was most likely like an undercover buy or something. One of those things where if you're under investigation, you're tagged along by one of these cars. Make it look like you're not being followed or anything by some actual cop car, and then they get you pulled over by a regular unit, so it makes it look like, you know, you're just probably gonna get a ticket or something. But if you're under investigation for something huge, that's when the undercovers roll up, and what's said is said is at that point, you know. Your left tail light doesn't work there.
What's up?
Your left tail light doesn't work properly, man.
Of what?
In your vehicle.
This one?
Yeah, just thought I'd let you know. Yeah, I followed you for a bit.
This is my partner's car.
Well, like regardless.
The brake light?
Yeah, the brake light.
I let it know.
Yeah, man.
The left one?
Left one.
Cool, thank you.
Yep. Professional, I like that. So far they're professional. I'm not trying to kick me out or nothing. End up costing the city millions. Shit. Both these cities are very, very wealthy, Costa Mesa and Newport Beach. I don't know if you guys know this fun fact. Kobe used to live, rest in peace, used to live out here in Coronel Del Mar, Newport Beach. I I'm guessing he pulled in here, ran around the trash cans away from these guys, and that's where they busted him over there once Newport Beach PD responded, which we were close, by the way, once I put in that other video combined to this one. I'm surprised I haven't got an order to go drop off yet. Found some shade. I don't know what they're moving around. It sounds like something heavy and clunky. Maybe it's the seats they're folding over. Damn, this shade feels good. Breezy out here by the beach. Damn. I guess he found something. We got some residents trying to come in, guys. One of you guys want to move your truck?
Yeah.
Truck's in the way, blocking the... Cool, cool. That's dope. Hopefully I'm not parked in her spot. I'm parked in here. Pop the hood open. Sheesh. They're getting the good search in, huh? No front license plate. I can't tell what that is. Doesn't look like a gun. It's a wallet and a phone. ¿Le está echando mecánica? Oh, dropping the phone. Pretty dope. There's like a magazine on the holster itself, which is pretty cool. I do security, so I'm interested in things like that. I do security work and stuff. I work nights, but that's dope. I like that. Let me get back in the shade real quick. Still good on battery. Extending it. Damn. He's checking the O2 sensor on the exhaust. Imagine he just takes my shit. Fuck. Oh, it's a laptop. We're gonna run diagnostics. Damn, he hid his actual license plate behind the cover.
Yeah.
Wow. Talking about plates, can we get a front plate on this one sometime? No? Guessing that's a no. It's a big no. Rules for me, not for thee, I guess. I'm gonna stand over here so I don't get hit by the tow truck. Let me adjust my phone. Put my big old hand in the way. So they took his phone, wallet, laptop. They said they're gonna run diagnostics on it. Who knows what this guy was being investigated for. That was some pretty smart thinking there on the license plate cover. Another sunny day out here in Orange County, guys. The rookie thought better than to walk through me, huh? This is Newport Beach. Holy shit. There's a collaboration between Newport and Costa Mesa here. As far as undercovers go. Well, fuck, at least Newport has their shit on point. They got a front license plate. Tinted windows. These fools got tinted windows and no front license plate. This thing sounds beefy, I'll be honest. Probably gonna wait till the tow truck hitches it up. Make sure I don't steal it. Steal the truck. Hold steady. No front license plate. Look at that. Just driving around, no front license plate. None, zero, zilch. I see these guys all the time at the restaurants. Cafe Rio, Coffee Bean, Cava, or however the fuck you pronounce that shit. Got himself some wipes. Did he shit himself? What? What's going on here? Que pacho? Psych. Tension is still on you guys. I'm probably relieved to have the camera off them. Damn, paper's just falling. Your time is dependent on the tow truck driver now. They're probably taking all kinds of pictures of me and shit. Oh, throwing it in reverse. Nope. They probably think there's still a stash spot on the truck. They're worried that I'm gonna go looking for it. Man, this breeze feels amazing, yo. Sheesh. G&W Towing. I've always wondered if these guys have like a little racketeering thing with the cops. I need a dab, yo. Honestly, they're literally just sitting there talking. What are you laughing about?
Should I fucking tire check these guys? Just start kicking the tires and shit? Yeah, I'm blocking this guy now. His plates are about to expire in November. I want to see the Beamer honk at this fool for thinking that he's just probably a regular car. Got the emergency blinkers. They're barely viewable. These are some cute little baby blinkers, yo. Little baby blinkers. We got Mr. Fake License Plate Cover. He took his laptop. I wonder what was on there. Internet crimes, of course. Anyways, see you guys in the next one. I had to wait till these fuckers move so I get my car out of here, but alrighty.